Jeffrey. Patient play from them. Freeman. In with a chance. Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. They always say this team, they want to pass the ball at pace with a tempo to it, and they've done it just here and got their reward.
Yeah, I mean, a passing sequence is great, but if there's no finish on the end of it, it comes to nothing, but the lad really did tuck that away well.
Brock. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Has a go here. He's really stretched out to keep it out.
Well, he needed every inch of his frame there, the keeper.
Corner played in. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Chance to get the ball in the box. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Heitinger, Medina, Lee. Slipped through. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Here's Lee, trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Medina. Well, they keep moving the ball here. Slippery play here. Close, difficult angle. Maybe did well to get that close.
I was surprised he actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried.
Seto. Very good work from the team that's still behind. But one goal away, of course, from equalising. Break quickly when they get possession. Medina trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. Seto. Clever ball. In goes the cross, and they've got what they wanted. That's levelled it up.
Oh, it's smooth as silk, that move, and what a cross in from that wide.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. It will be their throw. Jeffrey. Promising build-up until that challenge. Test of his control now. That's something for him to chase. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Untidy work. Brock. Balic. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Brock. Well, what's the referee going to make of this? Ignacio Nunez Viate.
Is he going to be an in-swinger? Oh, no.
Surely he must score! And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Lee. Jeffrey.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Intercepted well.
And they've got a man out wide. Now, can he take them on?
The 2 minutes left,
that's added time.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Probing with the pass.
Blocked off the pass there. Seto. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Heitinga, Freeman. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
And it's a shot now! It's a goal from the substitute. And what an impact he's had. He's put them in front. The manager sent him on, I'm sure he said something like that, go and win us the match. Well, he's given them a great chance of winning. A fine goal, fresh legs, and important contribution from the bench.
And we restart the game 2-1.
That's not what he wanted to do, a poor pass.
Guiding it through.
Half a chance and a shot now.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Brock.
Lee.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Medina.
He's won it back easily.
Brock.
What will the referee do here? He's booked the player already.
Well, some players are very good at protecting themselves when they've got a yellow card. I don't think this fella comes into that category.
He just needs to calm down here, Martin. They cannot afford to lose a man.
Seto. Balic.
This does look promising. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Position slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack.
Jeffrey. That's a tremendous...
Can finish it off! He spotted a man at the far post.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. He'll be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away.
Loses possession. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Lovely ball.
get the cross in. Well blocked by the defender. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. Great piece of play. Honest challenges from both of them. Break quickly when they get possession. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. And now a throw-in. Untidy work. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly.
Well, the Liverpool players need to step it up, and the fans in this stadium are doing the best to make sure they do that.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Jeffrey could whip it in from here. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. Balic, now Setter. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Can find some space here on the flanks. Players up in support if he needs them. In goes the cross. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. He's aiming for the front post. Punched away by the keeper. This could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it? To make sure of the victory, to turn a one-goal lead into two. And no time for recovery, really, if they try to get the ball in behind. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Lee. Read that well with the interception. He might be through. Real chance! And they've done it! They have done it! They've equalised. Well, one eye on the clock, but the other eye on the back of the opposition's net.
Well, any manager would be proud of a team that just has never given up like this side hasn't.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Taking on the defenders. He's aimed it in towards the front post. Far too close across to the keeper. To the attack. Still trying to get the goal that will win them the match. Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy. If he just delays it for a second, he can still get in. 2 minutes.
That's an inspired interception at a really crucial moment. That might just decide the match. Excellent vision. Could be the winner. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner. Well, they would have come into this game probably expecting to lose. All of a sudden now, they see glory at the final whistle.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. And the referee brings it to a halt. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside.